wet. Wade Parker, the first hit up there for Mudgee, up against last decade in the competition for this Premier League side. McAlpine gets the first points on the board. Sims leading by 2 points to nil over the Mudgee Dragons. Still 30 seconds left in the first half.
That's a try. Sam Wilton gets the first try of the game. Great play by Kimmy Condon. Drifted across field, saw the little hole in behind the play, realised fullback wasn't out of cover. Now Sam Wilton scrambling up, looking the end goal, and the result is going to be 6 points for the Mudgee Dragons. And that's great play. That's their first real opportunity other than the first couple of minutes where they had a couple of cracks in the line.
There he goes, Wilton. Big kick. Nice kick straight over the blacktop. What a great kick for Wooden. Puts it now to a 6 point lead to the Mudgee Dragons.
Griffin is over. Griffin got a little bit of acceleration and pace, got him on the outside of his man, and he's just too quick for the little fellow. They call him Rabbit Kamaka, and he's just zoomed over there in the corner. And all of a sudden, it's 8-6.
Belter here at Wade Park.
Okay, dead. Yeah, it's gone dead. Big play there by Ben McAlpine, and the commentator's post kicks in. Poor old Jared Robinson. Just slightly out of position there, Ben McAlpine.
McAlpine now puts the ball on the tee, no mucking about, and gets the 2 points. So that's a 10 all ball game right now. 16 minutes left to go. Particularly, of course, with the middle of that pitch looking quite muddy as it is.
Great play by Condon. He's put the kick across four. He's got Setu outside him. Setu coming down the side, but steps inside the cowboy. They drag him down. He's into the wall. He's got it. It's a try. It's a try. I think it could be the premiership. It is.
Tell you what, the scoreboard has even got into the extra time quiet zone, to be honest, because they haven't gone through and they clicked the scoreboard yet. What a stark contrast to what we saw in the semi-final for the Orange CYMS up against the Bathurst Panthers. In this case, it's been on the opposite foot.